Okay, Diana, what is the name of the second cranial nerve?
The water drinking test?
No, the second cranial nerve.
Oh, the trochlear.
What? Do you know where I'd much rather be right now?
No,
where?
Disney.
Welcome to the best place on earth.
I'm gonna be a great OD, so diseases watch your back.
Though your differentials are subpar and the skill set you still lack.
I'm gonna pass my board exam, my future will be set. Then brushing up on BIO and working on my RET.
Thus far, your practicing has been key.
Oh, we just can't wait to be OD.
Got quite a long way to come, young doctors, if you think.
Now you're gonna look left. Now you're gonna look right. Now look straight ahead. Look right at my light.
Now be smooth.
Free to move around my own way.
Well, that's definitely out.
Practicing my skills all day.
I think it's time that you and I discuss what skills come next.
Ret and test and do my best to prescribe the perfect specs.
Once my students get to where they're headed, they'll be out of labs and out of lectures. They wouldn't hang about.
Since when do optometrists sing?
Oh, we just can't wait to be ODs.
We're the Moors, and you're watching Optometry Channel.
Hi, I'm Dr. Wong Powell, and this is Dr. Williams, and you're watching the Optometry Channel.
Hi, I'm Major Hines, and you're watching the Optometry Channel.
I can show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, patient, now when did you last have an eye exam? I can open your eyes, make it clearer, click by click, but you have to tell me which lens works better for you, better one or two. A new fantastic field of view, now you can see up close. And this is true, with no blur to bother you.
A mirror, a dazzling place I never knew. A distance and a near, it's crystal clear. And now I have a whole new clearer view.
Now you have a clearer field of view.
Hello, I'm Dr. Wingert, and this is Dr. Miller, and you're watching the Optometry Channel.
You see?
saying that things are blurry, that you can't see near or far. You've lost hope of seeing clearly, but don't forget where you are. Just look at this place around you. Oh, you can, that's why you're here. No, don't fret, I'll help your eyes out with my friend Syl and Sphere.
Now I can see. Now I can see. Definitely better. The 2010 letter looks clear now to me. These glasses I want to wear all day. Take the old pair, throw them away. Good job refracting. Your skills are not lacking. Now I can see.
Hi there. I'm Dr. Raven. This is the Optometry Channel. I'm not at all nervous. I'm going to draw an eye with my transilluminator here. See, I'm not nervous at all. I'm just always on top of things. Also, I have another identity.
Eye looks clear in the slit lamp today, not a lesion to be seen. A complaint of irritation, and it looks like it's up to me. The conge's quiet, no redness identified. I can't see a thing, heaven knows I've tried. Don't let them see that you're confused. Maybe there is something I can use. Seems like I've tried all that I know. Oh wait, I know. BioGlow, BioGlow. Let's see if your cornea tore. BioGlow, BioGlow. Oh, I know it's sore.
Hey y'all, we're the Low Vision Doctors here, Dr. Spadecki and Dr. Valdez, and you're watching Optometry's Channel.
Hi, I'm Dr. Coates, and you are watching Optometry Channel.
Somehow I'm gonna make an OD out of you guys.
Hi, I'm Dr. Amir, and you're watching Optometry Channel.
We are Libby and Grace from Student Affairs, and you are watching the Optometry Channel.
Well, come to think of it, friends, honesty is precious and cheap. I can explain every skill that you need, pupils, VAs, cover tests, oh, and don't forget about rent.
What is the deal? This is so tough.
Realize you can't practice too much. What's the message? What's the takeaway? Don't mess around and listen to your loud TA.
And the stretches here in my book. It's a map of the path that I took. Look where I've been and make everything happen. My twos are up and I'll leave and to be checked out.
Hi, this is Dr. K and you're watching Optometry Channel.
I have often dreamed of a far-off place where a doctor's welcome will be waiting for me. When the patient cheers,
woo!
When they see my face, and the voice keeps saying, this is where I'm meant to be. I'll be there someday. I can go the distance. I'll be there someday, if I can be strong.
I know every trial will be worth my while.
When I go the distance, I'll be right where I belong.
Hi, I'm Dr. Bloom, and you're watching Optometry Channel.
7 a.m. the usual morning lineup. All of my girls, my everyday routine. 200 smiles all under my butt chin up. Read again, and by then it's like 9:15.
And so I'll read a book, or maybe two or three, all of this studying, but there's no guarantee. I'll underline, highlight, and stress, and basically just wonder when will my life begin.
I'm Dr. N, and you're watching Optometry Channel.
Walker.
Bless our soul, school is going slow. Boys and cousin tests, my morale is getting low. What a bore, studying's a chore. But we're almost done and we're gonna have some fun. We were just starting.
First year,
soon we're departing.
We'll be 4 years.
We were just kids who were scared of that.
First year to 4th year, in no time flat. First year to 4th year, just like that.
Yeah, this is something that's happening.
This is normal.
Dr. O, quiet on set. Sorry.
You smiling.
Quiet on set.
Okay. What is that line?
These glasses I want to wear all day.
These glasses I want to wear all day.
Can they take the old one or throw away?
Roll your tongue.
What I mean is, like, what is the emotion you mean?
It's like you're saying.
Oh, yeah, because I showed them the
It's like you're saying, like.
The pigeon and the minion.
Be the pigeon. Yes, be the pigeon.
Okay. I showed them the video and how
okay,
to say
here
it.
We go. 3, 2, 1.
Hey, and you're watching the Optometry Channel. That was horrible! Get
out of here! Hi, I'm Dr. Bloom, and you're watching Optometry's. What is it?
Channel.
If my students get to where they're headed, they'll be out. I don't like that one.
Yeah, can we?
Yeah, just like walking with an attitude. The more dramatic, the better, Molly. This is how you bring out the dramatic, okay?
Sorry.
I'll be waiting for me.
Now go in.
With a patient cheer. When they see my face and a voice keeps saying, this is where
mouth,
I'm meant
mouth
to
it.
Be.
This is where you're meant to be.
Test. Say goodbye to me. Boy, will life will ask cool for cutting class.
Stand over here and play it like I did before.
Wait,
Aaron, and it's well, come to think of it. Then you rap.
Friends, honestly, practice this key. See, I can do a lot of standing, but the movement.
Yeah.
All right, tell me you guys are ready.
That's it.
Okay.
It's
like,
weird. Come to think of it, friends, honesty practice is key. I can explain every skill that you need. Pupils, cover test, pupils.
Will be worth my while. I will go the distance.
I can hope in your eyes.
Make it better.
Oh, my bad. One more time. The takeaway, don't mess with you.